Now, 4 weeks ago, you gave an unknown soprano the chance of a lifetime to star alongside Jonathan Ansell in a new production called A Night at the Opera. Here's how she did it. You're Olivia.
Hello. Hello. I'm from Birmingham originally, up north.
There wasn't enough heartbreak. I didn't feel like her life depended on it.
The winners are Olivia, Esther, Rosie B and Rosie H.
A bit apprehensive, but I'm really, really excited.
When Olivia sang that, I believed it.
Going through to the final next Monday. We'll find out after the break.
They're all young sopranos. Mm. They've all got a way to go.
Through to the final is Olivia. Yeah! Rosie.
I think the public have got it absolutely right.
Olivia's the better singer, Rose is the better actress.
They're both amazing.
Your winner would be?
Rosie.
Rosie.
Olivia.
The winner of the AT Show Diva Competition is... Olivia! Please welcome your winner, Olivia Safe, with Jonathan Ansell. So how are rehearsals going? Because you're pretty near performance time now, aren't you?
Yeah, fantastic. Really, really hectic. But it's been brilliant working alongside all these guys, actually. Yeah. They're fantastic.
So things. Have you... Is she all right? She's doing OK?
Yeah, she's good. No, the whole cast's great. And Olivia's just slotted into place fantastically. The vocals are great. The energy on stage. It's the right choice, I think.
Now, it's an evening of complete opera pops, isn't it? All the songs you love. And it's set in a sort of nightclub, isn't it? It sounds amazing.
It is. It's in a nightclub in the 1930s in France, and it's a good excuse for us to have different characters coming on and off and also singing in different languages, because we've got the big opera hits from all the major operas, and trying to put them all into one show is obviously quite difficult to make it make sense. Yeah. So the nightclub setting works for it, and also it's a good excuse for us to have some drinks around the show.
Oh, I'm all for that. Well, I know the tour starts soon. You finish up on the 23rd of November at the London Palladium, so we wish you luck with that tour. And also, Jonathan, with your new CD, Panis Angelicus. Lovely song, got the plug in there. It's £5 for Christmas. Here then, singing Nessa Dorma, the cast of A Night at the Opera.
Tua fornella stanza, guardi
was so carried away, I forgot to get up. Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of A Night at the Opera. Details of the tour, which culminates at the London Palladium, are on our website, itv.com/... Overcome. Thank you. No.